If you have lots of people saying that the same thing happened to them, it starts to look quite unlikely. It starts to look quite unlikely that something different happened.
But I'm not disputing what the women are saying for a second. Let me be really, really clear. I believe absolutely what they're saying. What I'm saying to you, though, is that Redress Scotland require some evidence of someone being placed into a setting, and there is no record for anybody...